calm winds and light snowfall added 2 to 3 inches of new snow to the old snow surfaces today. These old snow surfaces proved to be weak, and the new snow would easily slough. This poor bonding could become problematic as new snow accumulates.